Hi, folks. Welcome to this edition of the Handy Randy TV show. We bring to you each week into your living room car stuff. Now, it might be repair tips. It might be not cars. It might be trucks. It might be railroad trains. Who knows what we might bring? On our immediate horizon is the Military and Aviation Preservation Society show, which is held each year in conjunction with the museum, which is located in northeastern Ohio. A wide variety of military and aviation things, stuff, planes, biplanes, World War I, World War II, Afghanistan, Iraqi War, Desert Storm, a wide variety of military and aviation things that are preserved and right here for us to see. Well, we have that museum and we do a car show as well and couple the two together, the best of both worlds. And we'll be bringing that to you right here on the Handy Randy Show in a few short weeks. Also, we'll be traveling to a private collector's museum. Not a museum, it's just a private owner that has a wide variety of muscle cars. We're going to be visiting his facility quite soon and videotaping that and taking a look at some of the great muscle cars throughout history. On top of that, there are certain shows that are, we call them more elegant than others. We have some shows that bring in the pre-war classic cars, the American classic cars, and on display, and they call them Concours d'Elegance. Now, unfortunately, we had one of these shows for many years in Canton, and they closed that show down. But that doesn't mean it's the end of these Concours-type shows. There are shows throughout the years in Cincinnati. Our friend in the valley here in Akron has picked one up at the end of the year. We'll be Frank Tadaro will be videotaping his show at the end of the year this year. But in the meanwhile, we have a show that we did. Actually, it was Jim Bahardi and the vintage video people videotaped interviews of a Concours show that was held in Cincinnati, raising money for a variety of worthy causes. And let's jump into the near Wayback Machine, because this was held just a few years ago in Cincinnati, and take a look at some of the beautiful concourse type vehicles that are in our state and some of our surrounding states, particularly south in Ohio and Indiana and Kentucky. So let's take a look. Cincinnati Arthritis Foundation, Concours d'Elegance.
Concours d'Elegance. And this is from the corner of Meadowbrook Hall, looking out across what is normally a golf course, but now it's full of cars. 1954 Plymouth Belmont Concept Sports Roadster. Interesting looking headlight treatment here, where they put it back in there, but then put a chrome bezel over it. And the back end of this, which those are like Chrysler taillights from the 50s. The interior. 1960 Chevrolet Corvette Serve 1 concept car. Looks like a racer. Of course, it's a V8, and those are each cylinder has its own like carburetor going into it. 1964 Chevrolet Corvette Concept survey two. For some unknown reason, this is a right-hand drive. 1990 Corvette concept. Survey three. This is rear-engined, rear-wheel drive. 1997 Chevrolet Corvette Survey 4 concept car. This looks an awful lot like a regular Corvette. Even from the back end, it looks like a regular Corvette. The frame around the windows looks a little unusual, though.
Hi, welcome back to Handy Randy. I'm Handy Randy, by the way, if you didn't know that. And what do? I talk about car stuff each and every week right here on the Handy Randy Show. And fortunately, now that we have YouTube, not only do you get to see the shows right here on local television, but also if you have a computer, you can go to YouTube and go either under Handy Randy TV or Handy Randy Lipscomb and see years worth of work that we've done on concentrating on car shows, not only just in our area, but throughout the Midwest. We travel to Michigan, we travel to Pennsylvania, we travel to quite a bit to Indiana, and this particular show we're giving you today took place in Cincinnati. And there are some highfalutin shows that happen throughout our area. Stan Hewitt, which is located in beautiful Stan Hewitt home in Akron, Ohio, has a Father's Day show every year, and they have some fine examples of great automobiles and trucks, classic stock type vehicles that we apparently are invited to, and we'll try to get there this year. If we can't make it, we've got some past shows that we can show you here on the show. What else do we do? Well, we do a radio show on Tuesday evenings at 8 p.m. on karmaradio.com. That's karmaradio.com. Click on that to listen to us 8 p.m. Tuesday. And by the way, there's a lot of good programs on Karma Radio, great music and great topics throughout the week. My show happens to be concentrate on automobiles and songs that are appropriate to that period of time of the cars that we're talking about. We might talk, as a matter of fact, we've got a young person here that has joined us on the show before. His expertise is Fiats, and we plan on having him on a radio show quite soon. We have another friend of the show that builds garages, so we can house these type of vehicles. That's an important part of the commodity. You can't have a classic car and not have a good place to keep it. Sometimes that means renting a facility to store your car, or you contact our friend BD Building. He builds the place for you to house your car. So that's what we do here on the show, and give you car tips as well. But today, we're not doing any of those tips things or buildings or Fiats. No. We're at a Concours d'Elegance, and we're interviewing people that their pride and joy might not be their, if you ask them to take a look at photos on their iPhone, the photos might not be their children, might not be their wife, might not be their dog. It may be their automobile. And here's why.
Class 1C, 100th anniversary of Cadillac. 1912 Cadillac touring car, series 30. 1917 Cadillac 55 Club Roadster. 1903 Cadillac Model A. 1914 Cadillac Touring. 19-8 Cadillac Tulip Wood Body. 19-6 Model K Runabout. 19-13 Cadillac Model 30 6-passenger touring car. 19-22 Cadillac Series 61 Roadster. This is number 2, Class C. 1932 Cadillac 355 V8 convertible coupe. 1930 Cadillac V16 Phaeton body by Murphy. 1930 Cadillac model 452 V16 body by Fleetwood. 1928 LaSalle model 328 rumble seat convertible. And over here we have a car, and I'm going to straighten it up because it's actually sitting on the side hill. It's a nice LaSalle. Some of the interesting little things are like hood ornaments.
That's so much easier.
And even the ornament on the rear view mirror here. Inside the tent here for the Guild of Automotive Restorers is a Schneider. That's what it says across the front. Never heard of it before. Two-door. Excuse me, the back door was not evident to me. Really low slung body though. 1931 Cadillac V12 370A convertible coupe by Fleetwood. 1930 Cadillac Roadster. 1932 Cadillac Series 279 dual cowl Phaeton V8. 1931 Cadillac V12 sports Phaeton. 1927 LaSalle Series 303 dual cowl Phaeton. 1930 LaSalle all-weather Phaeton body by Fleetwood. 1930 Cadillac V16 all-weather Phaeton body by Murphy.
Hi, welcome back, folks. Today we're in Cincinnati, Ohio, Arthritis Foundation fundraiser, and we're interviewing folks that own these concourse-style automobiles. And when I say concourse-style, this is usually a stock vehicle that is above and beyond the normal. In a lot of cases, these cars are even better than when they were new. And the concourse-type automobiles usually isn't a modified vehicle. It's usually renovated, ground up, and everything done possibly to mimic the way the car was built when it was brand new. That's a concourse type of vehicle. And the price ranges can be $20,000 to $2 million and everywhere in between. And they do this type of show, and they have a worthy cause, Arthritis Foundation, this particular car show. And it's my privilege to go out with some more interviews. And this is what we do virtually every week here on Handy Randy TV. And if you miss it here, you can see us on YouTube at either Handy Randy TV or Handy Randy Lipscomb, L-I-P-S-C-O-M-B. They're in both places on YouTube, and they're there for your enjoyment. Hope you enjoy. We'll be back next week with more car stuff right here on Handy Randy Show.
6 Class C, and from just an overview of this area here, this is all convertibles. 1941 Cadillac convertible. 1939 Cadillac 733 V8 7 passenger convertible. 1934 Cadillac V8 Series 10 Model 721 1932 Cadillac V16 Phaeton. 1940 LaSalle Model 50 convertible V8. Produced 599 of these.
You get a number?
This is Group 8, still Class C Cadillacs. 1930 Cadillac Imperial Limousine. 1927 Cadillac 7-passenger sedan. 1932 Cadillac V12 Limousine, 7-passenger limousine. 1929 Cadillac Formal Town Car. 1933 Cadillac Coupe. 1930 Cadillac V16 Madam X. This has interesting little compartments along the side. It probably has an outstanding interior also. 1929 LaSalle. 1953 Corvette with a blue ribbon just placed on it. 1957
we'll be underway with our program
Corvette
right about 12 o'clock noon sharp if you want to stay.
Was the first production of fuel injection. 1962 Corvette. 1963 Corvette, the only gear of the split window.
Back to original.
1967 Corvette. This one's got like a 427 hood on it? Yes, it does. 68 Corvette with a 427. This is Class B, 50 years of Corvette. Most of the field here is made up of either Class B or C. B being Corvette and C being Cadillac. 1976 L82 Corvette. 2003 Corvette Indy 500 pace car. Nobody put a sign on this here, advanced research vehicle.
There is no wetlands.
But it's a Corvette. 1973 Chevrolet Corvette Aero Vet concept car. 76 Corvette. Now, what has been changed on this besides the fins on the back? It doesn't have flip-up lights. It's got molded in lights. 1968 Corvette concept.
Thank you for sending me that.
1953 experimental pre-production Corvette. 1969 Corvette Reynolds concept car. This is aluminum. 1965 Corvette Manta Ray concept car.